is scheduled for one fall, and is for the WWE Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
A reminder, the WWE World Championship match will be on the line tonight in this matchup.
And for the opposition, they're hoping tonight is the night they get their name permanently etched into the WWE history books.
And as expected, the champ is looking incredibly confident as he prepares to defend his title here.
That's one thing you never have to worry about when it comes to the champ. The man simply oozes confidence.
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, weighing in at 144 pounds, Charlotte. Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Phenomenal, AJ Styles!
Put down that remote and stay a while.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles as the championship is on the line. Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
Tell us about AJ Styles. What do you think we can expect from the champ?
Nobody's gonna sneak up on anybody in this match. Two heavyweight superstars standing toe to toe with the championship on the line. There is nothing better.
And he goes down hard. nasty inverted DDT.
Looking for the quick pin. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
What a spectacular move.
And a head pounding DDT. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael. Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
No doubt about that one.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He might have it.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
This might be it, guys.
Can he do it here?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And a test here for Charlotte. She has to formulate a plan quickly to get things.
Will this be it?
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Yeah, and Charlotte just refuses to concede anything, powering through like the champion she is.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Here we go, back inside the ring.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here, and it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong.
A nice shot by Charlotte. His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. He took an incredible pounding there. Look out.
Charlotte with the spear.
But can he follow up here?
He's not going to like this. Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Natural selection.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
His shoulders are down.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Back in from the floor.
Ishiguroshi.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
Neutralizes him with an elbow.
AJ Styles is starting to turn it up now.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. And there's his speed paying off. Just brings him down with authority there. He may get the three count right there. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Looking for the win. He's added insult to injury by using his own move against him. He thinks he has it. The history books will have to wait another day. Fashion.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.